got the new setup all geared and everything's up now. I found my Phantom power box. We are ready to play DDO the way I always intended to. Listen to my music. Just be ready to run. I'm going to start off tonight on Arganesson. I'm going to do a couple of runs of, what you call it? A little bone grinder. Fresh baked greens. Oh, I did forget something. Alright, it'll come up in a moment. We can get out to all the bone grinder right now. I'm going to make one more change tomorrow. I'm going to switch the microphone from the left side to the right side. I want everything so it lines up right here. See, the bots are beginning to come in. Thank you. fastest way to do this is to split the daughters from the mother. I should be able to just kill them both. Cone works better than that, than black. Cone works better than chain. Yeah. Because you really have to keep Morgantha alive until you defeat her daughters, because if you don't, then you don't get the end chest and you don't get the good reward. You want chain because they're just gonna randomly run up behind you. It's good to put down the Evard's Black Tentacles just to get the extra little bit of damage. Anything that's not a loss is a gain. I know it exists because, was a trilogy of Pokemon last night? Casual, just to get an air pull. Then I guess I'll do a normal and a casual over on a lad, probably. Mm-hmm. Wolf Murderer 5. That was weird. I could have almost swore I already saw Valentina. Which would be very weird indeed. Many sleepless nights, something to call my own. It's been 20 long years, my heart is raging, and to believe it's finally here. I'm easing the road of the gypsy. Oh, road of the gypsy. See, I got him right where I want him now. The road talks about the revolution, but it's already passed me by. Up in the night, it feels good being alive. Re-roll on that because I had not much for now. Time. I lost the aggro for like a second. Like, fine, you're not gonna fight me, bite. Oh, now! Yeah, this is their quest where the optional is not really optional. She seems to really come out right when you kill the werewolf. When I walk the hills so high around the town where I was born, New York seems so far away, though I was there just yesterday. I have played on my guitar in coffee houses, halls, and bars. Everyone that I call friend knows they will not be forgotten. Trains and planes and rented cars, singers, saints, and other stars. I suspect them, everyone, don't ever change, it's too much fun. But to rest in the shade of a maple tree, to the blue Canadian sky, I'll say a prayer for the world out there. When I stand on my own sod, it feels so good to be home, by God. Winter wind has turned my head, but I always came out warm somehow. Bottles, beads, and cigarettes, lovers that I ain't found yet. Picking with a friend till dawn and singing all those highway songs. Just for now, I'd like to rest in the shade of a maple tree. To the blue Canadian sky, I'll say my prayer for the world out there. I walk the hills so high around the town where I was born. New York seems so far away. I was there just yesterday. Travel all my life. Loneliness was not the price. Heading north across that line is the only time I'm flying. Sunday, but I got so damn depressed that I set my sights on Monday and I got myself undressed. I ain't ready for the altar, but I do agree there's times no woman sure can be a good friend of mine. I keep on thinking about you, Sister Golden, you're a surprise. I just can't live without you, can't you see it in my eyes? I'm a one-court correspondent, I would do too hard to find. It doesn't mean that you ain't been on my mind. You meet me in the middle, love me just a little, just enough to show that you care. I try to fake it, but I don't mind saying I just can't make it. I keep on thinking about you, Sister Golden, hair surprise. And I just can't live without you, can't you see it in my eyes? I've been one poor correspondent, and I've been too hard to find. But it doesn't mean, girl, you ain't been on my mind. You meet me in the middle. You meet me in the end. You love me just a little, just enough to show you that. Try to fix it, I don't mind saying, but I just can't make it. Why won't this drop for me? Find that if I do normal then casual, get less XP from the quest, but I'll get this, you know, it doesn't matter with that. But it doesn't, like, lower the optional XP. If I do normal and then, if I do casual and then normal, I'll get, like, maybe 1,400 for the optionals. But then when I do the normal run, I'll only get, like, 600. Weird. They really take the bite.
Yeah, it can happen to me.
I can't sing this. I love this song though. It Can Happen by Yes is easily the first song I really liked on my own. No one introduced it to me. I heard it, it hit me, and I was all like, that I like. Oh my lord, that was good. Do you like music?
Yes.
Who?
No.
Yes. I like the Slappy Squirrel one they did with Yes, the Who, and the band. That was great. The whole Who's on First, but they did a really good job with it. It helps that I like all three of those bands. I think the Who's the weakest one out of the three that I like. Not the world's biggest Who fan. I like enough of their songs. I got like, well, that's the great thing about downloading them. I was able to just get the 9 or 10 Who songs I like. Lord, go away. Wait your turn, doggies. Bad doggies. Bad doggies. Down as your crazy world. Ah, she was right behind me. It's funny. Instant dead girl! You'd think you were in House Jurassico. I mean,
it can happen to you. It can happen to me. Mend the wires, you can feed the soul upon, you can touch your life, you can bring your soul alive.
Oh, I was in a roll. Dummy. Well, four more pulls, four more not getting it. I even wore the Commodore shirt and everything. You're gonna be lucky. Got everything finally exactly the way I want it. But certainly. Just realizing I really can't move this over here. Well, I guess I could have hung over here and then back in. Just don't want the microphone to appear on camera. I also don't want the microphone to be in front of the monitor. But yeah, I think I want to leave it here. Oh, well. Hey, this is kind of just a test. I'm just here until like Vegan Pants is here, hoping to be kind of an alternative. Is it time for my Vegan Pants over on there? Because I'm going to go watch that, probably. My mom's favorite Rolling Stones song. Mother's Little Helper, that's what it is. Hi, Belcher. Yep, it's time. Alright guys, I'm going to go ahead and sign off for a little while. I got to make dinner anyway. I just kind of wanted to put up a short stream on Monday. And I'll probably be back on again, probably about 8:30-ish, kind of like roll over. So, we'll see ya. I'm getting load lock anyway. Hilarious.